Hi, hello, and welcome back to my channel, Fun Facts by Snoopy Alina. I'm so happy to know that you all are enjoying my videos, which makes me so encouraging to make more fun fact videos. And without any further delays, as always, do not forget to subscribe, like, share, and press the bell icon. Let's get into our today's video. Flying has become a normal part of our everyday lives in the last few decades. I would like to share with you a couple of most interesting and fun facts about planes and flying. What is our today's fun fact? Yeah, it's all about an aeroplane. The Wright brothers invented and flew the first aeroplane in 1903. It is considered the world's first sustained and controlled heavier than air-powered flight. Their aircraft flew about 120 feet. Today, the newest Boeing 787 can fly 10,000 miles on a single tank of gas. Oh, what an invention! The wings of the aeroplane are just one component of flight. There are actually four forces of flight that push the plane up, down, forward, or slow it down. These four forces of flight are lift, thrust, drag, and weight. This is getting so interesting. Let's move on. During flights, you are around 7% of the distance to space. When you are flying on a plane, it can feel like you are astronomically high in the air. However, you might be astonished to learn that you are only 7% of the way to the edge of space. Did you know the atmosphere in an airplane cabin dries out a person's nose, and the changing air pressure numbs about one-third of a person's taste buds? This is one reason for airlines adding lots of salt and spice to their foods. This is the last one for today. Most pilots and co-pilots on major airlines are not allowed to eat the same food to avoid the possibility of food poisoning and sickening the entire flight crew. I hope you all will remember these fun facts next time when you travel in an aeroplane.